So you have magic, and it's not that great. But when it found you, you know it was fate. And it might seem scary now, but it can be wonderful too. So how about we embrace the magic and make the magic part of you? You take a little dash of magic and you let it ignite. Mix things up a little bit and it might start to go right. In just 5 seconds flat, how the story has changed. All 'cause now you've embraced the magic and it just got better in every way. I say embrace the magic. No more holding back, just let it out. If you can take the magic and learn a little more what it can do. Once the magic is part of you, what's standing in your way that you can't move today? You've got the strength in you to make your dreams come true. No need to shield yourself from the magic that can help protect from any harm that might come. So you have magic, and it's not that great. But when it found you, you know it was fate. So if you listen close, you might think.